The National Coalition for Homeless Veterans reports there are 131,000 homeless veterans throughout the U.S., and about twice that many experience homelessness over the course of a year. But as TV3's Robert Bradfield reports, a new Gainesville facility is hoping to help get those who serve this country off the streets.
Most of our rooms are private rooms, which we like.
For Vianne Marchese, this 25,000 square foot facility is a labor of love. In development for nearly 3 years, it was her goal to provide North Central Florida's homeless veterans a place to call home.
Somebody who is a frontline social worker can write a proposal and get some support. Certainly didn't do it alone. But really make something really big if you have a vision and you're willing to stick to it.
The new center, located off Hawthorne Road, has the capability to house 45 veterans. Veterans who may be disabled or need medical care. Veterans like Ronnie Adams, who lived on Gainesville streets for almost 3 years.
I made it real comfortable, you know, to live versus sleeping on the doorstep of a business where you've got to get up in the morning before the business opens up, or that sort of homelessness.
Adams, who served in the Navy in the late 1970s, says he needs two hip replacements. He's calling the center home until he's finished with the operation. He's been here for 2.5 weeks. The facility's main focus is on the recovery of veterans who are homeless, at risk of homelessness, and have health concerns or disabilities which require care. A strong proponent of veteran services, U.S. Representative Cliff Stearns made the trip from Washington.
I think everybody had their heart swelling, not only with pride, but satisfaction that we finally got this done.
Satisfaction in knowing this place is saving the lives of those who are meant to protect ours. Robert Bradfield, TV20 News.